All right, well, everyone, that is the end of the pre-show. Here we are with another exciting episode and another exciting stream of a Summer Doom campaign. Now, last time we played this, that was a fucking experience, dude. I ain't never been so fucking happy to beat a boss in my life. That fucking cyber demon was like, man, I wanted to cry. I was so fucking happy when I beat that thing. But here we are again. You know, as always, if you see this on YouTube, and if you're following us right now on Twitch, and if you're new, go ahead and give us a follow. We stream every week, or at least I try to stream every Friday. You know, guaranteed, I try. I've only missed a couple of weeks so far since I've announced it. But, oh, my hand itches, dude. Fucking mesquites. Titan's Realm. We call it fucking Bill's Realm. Doom's Guy. This is my world now, bitch. Dude, this is like literally straight off of my fucking my PlayStation cover. This is what my background picture looks like. That's basically it. Oh, dude, this place is fucking creepy looking. What the fuck? This is cool. It's fucking cool looking, though. I don't want to go down there. No, fuck! Ew, dude. Why, I landed in a pit of wall. Oh, fuck, dude! Oh, no, meatballs. Fuck off. Fuck off, meatball. Can I get him? No! I don't like you. Fuck off. Alright, is that it? What else am I dealing with here? The music's still playing, that means somebody's fucking here. Oh, it's you. Oh, God. Alright, asshole. Alright, asshole. You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna drop the fucking minigun on you. Fuck off, meatball! Fucking asshole, dude. Big mankiest prick. Oh no, it's the fucking... Fuck those guys, dude. I am fucking wasting this... Oh my god, dude, that still hit me. Dude, why is there so many fucking... Did he just shoot his own partner? Fuck off. Fuck off, meatball. Oh my god, how the fuck did it kill me like that? I couldn't even tell it was shooting anything. Oh well. Jeez, dude. Well, that's a fucking amazing way to start off. At least I know there's nothing but fucking meatballs. I don't want the shotgun, dude. I wanna... Actually... Yeah, give me this shotgun. Bitch! Let's go! And then... Hey! Fuck off with that. Bitch. Bitch. Dude, I don't like the fucking meatballs. Watch this shit. Fuck off. Where's the mankiness at? His big ass is coming in. Oh, there's fucking armor over here, dude. We gotta get that right away. As much as fucking armor and health we can get, man. I don't want to use the minigun just yet. I'll keep that. What the fuck? I missed that, dude. How? Okay, bitch. Fuck, punch you in the eye. I was hoping that... I thought I was gonna, like, fall off for a second or something. Alright. No, I don't want the gas. No, I'll save the gas cannon. We'll just get this heavy assault. Fuck you. Fuck off! Fucking meatball? Langolier looking ass motherfuckers? Wait, why do I have the plasma rifle? I didn't switch to that, did I? When did I do that? Alright, whatever. I'm gonna go with the super shot. Ooh, what is that? I want that. Fuck you. Huh! Whatever, I'll get health. What'd that do? That open anything for me? Oh, fuck, dude. Oh, no, it's these assholes. Ow, fuckers! Someone shooting at it? Oh, god damn it, I couldn't move! Give me that health. 16, that's it? Holy shit. Damn, dude, I triple killed him. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna beat up John Cena. I'm gonna end it. You know what I'm gonna do after this stream? I'm gonna go take a fat shit, and then I'm gonna beat up John Cena. Oh my god. John Cena! No! John sucks Roman Reigns. He's doing the Superman punch. Well, yeah, Roman Reigns, you can bring your Superman punch, but I'm the wellness policy. Timing is everything. Oh my god, what? He jumped right in front of me as I was fucking shooting the rocket, the bastard. And I'm the guy who gets buried because I buried fucking Roman Reigns. So everyone goes down. But unlike Reigns, I'm gonna get back up and people are actually gonna cheer for me. You know why? Cause I'll fucking fuck you guys, that's why. Where's the big fucker? Where's the... There he is. Hi! Come and get me! Oh my god. What the fuck? Did something blow up on me? Roman won't rain on this day. I didn't have to use 3 shots for that, but I did. Because, I hate fucking those things. Ain't Roman gonna get shit, homies. There ain't no me fucking raining tonight, bitch. Holy shit, that didn't even kill him. Die, you fuck! I'm gonna cheer up, and then I'm gonna beat up John Cena! Dude, I am naming this fucking episode when it goes on YouTube. Beat up John Cena. Where the fuck am I going? Was this room for nothing? Huh? Alright, well, I got some ammo at least. I got a rocket. Rocket power. Oh, there it is. Was that it? What the fuck? I don't know what that did. The music's super fucking tense right now, so it means there's still motherfuckers around. Oh my god. It's Mark Henry. And like that, he's gone. Whoa, that fucking door was moving down really slow. Why is there still super intense ass music playing? Hey. Oh, fuck! I'm out. Oh, shit. Alright. I got this. Bitch. Ah! He just fucking blew up. I don't even know why he did. Oh my god, dude, are you shitting me? Uh-oh. looks like I might have to switch. Oh, dude, minigun. Minigun time, minigun time. Oh my god, okay. Actually, maybe I should have fucking started using the minigun before. Oh my god, dude. Get fucking filled. Holy shit, dude. That is Roman Reigns. He didn't sell that at all, dude. Everyone else at least kind of bounced back. He just fucking... Oh, dude, these assholes again? When did I get more minigun ammo? Ow. There's a fucker behind me that hit me, wasn't it? Oh, dude, there's a haste. Where are these assholes at? Oh, god, I fell. What the fuck, dude? Whee! Was that it? Where the fuck's everyone else? You're gonna make me waste this haste. No waste hasting. God damn it. I hear them. Where the fuck are they at, dude? Okay, I... There he is. Oh, god. Get out of the way! What are you doing? Holy shit! That was pure fucking luck, dude. Little bastard, dude. I can't believe I dodged that. What the fuck happened there? Oh, dude, I have points. That's right. Holy shit, dude. What can I do with this? I already got both of those. I got all of that. I don't use the explosive shot, so... Upgrade all of that. Well, I guess we'll just get that. Whatever, dude. We got... Right? We got everything, basically. Why not? I'll upgrade it for the hell of it. Upgrade anything here? I already got... Oh, health all the way up there. Let's see. Power-ups, I don't care. I can't get that, so I got a choice between... Yeah, let's go environmental. Increase weapon self-damage. Yeah, because I'll throw a grenade at myself. Oh, dude, I gotta get three. Look at that. I should have upgraded that a long time ago. Immune to explosive barrel damage? You know how fucking much that would have saved me? Holy shit, dude. Oh, yeah, in case you didn't see last time, I can switch between shit now. The frag grenade, the siphon grenade, and, like, hologram. But honestly, like, the other... Like, those two and multiplayers are good. The siphon and the hologram. But in this, dude, I don't know. It's kind of sucks. Like, you just stick with the frag grenade. Just kill. That's what you gotta do to survive. There's a fucking... There's that there. Uh-oh. God damn it, dude. Ah! Quad damage! Fucking mini-gunning everything now, dude. I don't know who told me to use it in the last stream, because I hardly ever did, but... Shout out to them. Holy shit, bros. Oh my god. Oh, dude, I don't want to deal with both of them. Oh, I got a BFG. No, I don't want to use it on that. Use it on him! Oh my god. Kevin Nash damage? Can I get that dude too with it? Let's see. Shit! I fell. Come on. Nope, nope, not enough. Okay. Back up, bitch. Oh, did I kill him? Yep. Fucking out of my face, dude. I'm on... Holy shit, dude. I'm about to say I'm on a fucking roll. I didn't even see this motherfucker. Dude, fucking... Oh, my god. Yeah. Quad damage. God damn it. Ugh. Oh, shit, dude. Not fucking with that. Not fucking with that, dude. Is there more chainsaw fuel somewhere? That'd be cool. I'll stack up the minigun, too. Look at these little nerds right here. Ow! What the fuck, dude? Fucker? I didn't even see that bastard. Don't fucking sit there and... Don't fucking Hadouken me, bitch! Oh, god. Ah! Oh my god! Eat that shit, bitch. eat shit and die. Come on, dude. Nope. We're not dealing with that dude either. Oh my god. Woo! You know what, dude? Come after me. I dare you. I fucking dare you. I'm kidding, dude. Holy shit. It sounds like the song's going, Zombie hate us, zombies. Where'd he go? Oh my god, he's right there. You know what, dude? Sick of your shit. Ow, bitch! Nope. Psych! As confirmed officially by Trey Knight 94, there will be an Assassin's Creed stream this Sunday. More details coming soon. Unless he provides them right now. Which would still be coming soon. Did I win? I wasn't paying attention. Alright. Where the fuck do I need to go? Oh. Going this? Whee! That didn't even get me all the way up there. Oh, okay. We're just teleporting. Give me that. Yes, Assassin's Creed Black Flag. Medusa heads! And it will be happening at 6 p.m. Central Time. Oh, I could have just fucking wrecked those guys. I don't even know why I did that. Alright, when did I get... When did I get another BFG ammo? Whee! I wanna go to the blue door. Let me go. That's what I gotta unlock, so I gotta find it. What the fuck was that? Be there or grow hair, Square. Ooh, that's fucking creepy. What the fuck do I do? Must be something up here that I'm missing. What the fuck, dude? Oh! Dun-dun. That's been a while since we found a collectible. Why can't we have, like... Why couldn't they put that in here, dude? I want to hear it. I mean, besides just finding collectible shit... I don't know where the fuck I need to go. It's rocket ammo. I am... Okay. Alrighty. Well, that leads into nothing. That was dumb. What am I missing here? I'm probably missing something obvious. I probably ran past it a couple of times. I wouldn't put that past me. Oh, this is back where the Doom collectible is at. Can I jump to that part over here? Hooah! Yes? Okay, I was. Give me that yellow skull. That's a blue door I have. How do I get out of here? Oh my god. Oh. The power of... I don't know if I got that... Why does my gun look different? I don't remember it being this color. That's it. Oh, well, there's the yellow door. That was easy. Fuckers. Should have known it wasn't going to be that easy. What am I going to go with? Let's go with the super shot. Goss cannon. Super shot goss cannon. Where the fuck? So green in here. Ew, dude. Hold on, I want to get a good look at y'all. Stop. I said stop it. I said stop. No me. Was that the fucking body crits the part right? That was overkill, but I just kind of wanted. Oop. It's overkill, but I kind of like seeing exploding like that. What is that? Sweet. Give me that. Thank you. I'll make sure that your death wasn't in vain. I also will. Oh shit, I better fucking. I'm dicking around. Oh my god. Oh my god. What the fuck, dude? What the fuck? Holy fuck. Why? Why would this be a thing? Fuck off. Ow. Ow. Oh god. Can I get out of here, please? Dude, come on. Fuckers. What am I gonna have to fight in this small-ass fucking area? How do I get out? Please? I still hear fucking Doom music. Why? I don't wanna come in here, dude. Where are they at in here? Oh my god! Dude, come on. They weren't even fucking spawned in here. That's... I call some fucking malarkey on that shit. I couldn't hear them. I didn't even see them up here. Come on, assholes. I'm over here. Are you fucking... Oh my god, he slapped me. Okay, okay, come on. Come on! This way! This way! This way! Thank you! Fuckers. God damn it, dude. Oh. Come on. Oh, he died. Well, good. I want this. Give me that.
And let me crush it with my hands. With the greatest of ease.
Alright, well, we'll go with armor. What's the point of this room? There's a codex. That's all that's... Ew. Well, I can't do nothing to that. Can I get out of here? Get the fuck out of here. I like to keep... Why not? I haven't used the plasma. You fuckers, dude. You fucking suck. You can't be doing that shit. Put me in a... Drop me out of nowhere in a tiny-ass room. And then put that motherfucker in front of me. Oh my god. Bitch. Beat you with your own fucking cannon. That's awesome. I fucking love that. Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it. Stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it, stop it. Thank you, and I'll punch you this time. Face. Oh, dude, how? How? What? Hello? No. Shit. Okay, we'll get that, and we'll go rocket launchers. Why not? Why not? I mean, I've only killed myself one time so far. Oh my god. Wasn't ready for him. He wasn't ready for me, though. Nope, chainsaw! Oh my god. Can I use this on somebody else? Insufficient fuel, okay. I don't know what your idea was to fucking fly in the air and not move. Make my job a lot easier. Oh my god, dude. Fucking incubus, you big fat bastard. Make sure there's no asshole that sneaks up behind me. Alright, dude, come on. Can I fall down that? Aw, come on, dudes. I don't have enough chainsaw ammo. Oh my god, he ain't playing. He ain't playing, Mancubus. Mancubitch! Fucking asshole, dude. Hate you guys. Love playing him as a multiplayer, though. Love playing as him. A Prowler, too, if I can... Shit. You know what, dude? Come on, assholes. Nope. Come on, assholes. Aw, I thought he was closer. Oh, I took down one at least. Oh, well. Never mind, I just had to do that then. Goodbye. Is that it? You done? Feed me more. Oh, there's more BFG ammo right there anyways. Alright. Got some cool ass music going on. Let's get the fuck. I wonder where that goes. Oh, dude. Grab that shit. Alright. Can we go through here now? No? Oh, we go through there. That would've fucking sucked if I had jumped into that. Fucking crushes me or something. Oh, god. Alright. Where does this lead me? There's a shit ton of health and ammo around here. I'm gonna grab this blue shit and then it's gonna fuck me up. Here we go. No, it's... What, is it gonna wait until I'm right at the door? Fucking knew it. Ew, dude, why did they look different colored for a second? Cause they fucking blend in. What the fuck, dude? Ow! Thought I was fucking closer. I mean, I didn't think they were. Where the fuck are they? Get him. Where's that other one at? Oh god, he's right there. Not for long though. No, bitch. Motherfuckers, dude. Where's the other one at? God damn, dude. Oh no, those fucking things. No! Stop move. God, don't get fucking stuck now. I fucking hate those, dude. I'm gonna get getting killed here. Fucking assholes, dude. What are you? How are you not dead? What the fuck just killed me? Hello? What happened? What killed me? Jesus, dude. Holy fucking shit. Alright, it's alright. We got him this time. We got him fucking this time. Alright. Now that I know what your assholes are up to. I see you, little fucker. There he goes. Holy shit, you didn't die from that? Oh my god! Nope. Fucking got him, dude! Fucking got him! I didn't know they could be camouflaged. That's fucking sneak. Oh god! Never mind, can't get around him. Oh, come on now. Oh god. Fucking meatballs! If Like, I had enough shit to deal with already, dude. Where's that other asshole at? Oh my god, dude. No, I want the super shot. Fuck! Holy shit, dude! There he is, too. Fuck. Gotta go over here. Gotta hit this health real quick, so I don't fucking die instantly. Meatball! Tired as shit. God damn it, dude. There's... Oh my god, there's so much shit, dude. Just gotta keep moving, right? Just gotta keep moving. That's the goal to survival. Just gotta run and gun. Bitch. That one invisible asshole's still running around, too. Got him! Holy shit, dude, that big dude fucking can move! What? Uh-oh. Holy shit, dude. That fucking shotgun blew him apart. That's awesome. Fucking love this game. I still hear fucking Doom music, so where's these assholes at? Fuckers. I don't want to waste time. Oh, come on. Me and you, bitch. Open that fucking door up. Give me all this ammo. I got more weapons shit. And take me to the next area. Let's go. Moving right along. Oh, is that a rune trial? No?
Could stand before the Horde, but the Dooms.
No. Ooh. I'll take that stackness right there. I'll need it. I'm guaranteed all that's about to go away. Is that Berserk? Yeah, dude! Ha ha! Fucking ripping heads! Get back here, you little fuck. Oh, you want some, bitch? Come on, bitch. Let's go. Fucking punch you out into a fucking oblivion. Whew! Fuckers. Dude, I'm grabbing their skull and just ripping. I'm punching them apart, dude. You should literally... There should be a Berserk mode where that's all you do in the fucking level. Oh, god, dude. Didn't realize those assholes are gonna be right there. You know what? Fuck them. I probably shouldn't have done that, but you know what? Oh god, dude, it's one of those assholes. Oh god, dude. Oh, fuck. Oh my god, dude. I hate this asshole because they fucking sneak around and shit. When did I get more BFG ammo? I should probably... Fuckers. Holy shit. Oh no, fire. Shooting hot fire. That was dumb. I don't know why I tried to fucking melee him. I got a little too into it. Thought I can handle him. Hey, I don't need you little assholes fucking throw. Oh my god, dude. Holy shit. You know what? Eat rockets, nerd. Let me get him. Yeah! He did. Oh my god, dude. Nope. I gotta use it on him or I'm gonna fucking die. Where'd he go? No. Nope. Fuck you, dude. Great. But I got one more. Nope. I don't give a fuck if I wasted all my ammo on that. Alright, what do we got? What do we got? What are we working with? And that was it. What? Wow, we fucking... Titan's Realm wasn't shit, dude. We fucking flew through that. Holy shit, I think that's the fastest we've gone through a mission in a while. I only died like one or two times? Whew! Alright, I'm going right on to the next mission. Right, the Krubicle. Starting off with this again. Shit, if it's any way like the way I just played, we're gonna be alright. I'm on a fucking roll today. Miss Galaxy, you just missed me absolutely kick the shit out of that level. I only died like twice. I finished it real fucking... Where the fuck am I going now? This way. But I'm continuing it because we're on a fucking roll now, so... Pick that up. No. No. I said no! Don't you assholes understand what no means? What the fuck is that, dude? Aw, dude, come on. I just started the level. Me kicking ass. Because it took you long. The amount of time it took me to beat the level, it made you make your sandwich. And that's too long to wait for a sandwich. Because sandwiches are amazing. So, I win. Motherfuckers! The fuck out of my face. Holy shit, dude. He just blew apart and that was it. He was no more. Oh my god! Fuck it. Not fucking... We're not dealing with Mancubuses and those big motherfuckers anymore. We got the BFG. These little assholes, dude. They're just like... What if they were like... They're mumbling. They're like... Rawr, 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 like... That's what it sounds like to us. We're like, I just want to give you a hug. No hugs. My personal space. Alright, well, time to activate this and activate the horde. I don't want the... Fucking meatballs, dude! Do you really need to put the meatballs in this small-ass little area? Fuck your meatballs, dude. Fuck these guys, too. Oh my god, dude, I couldn't... Oh god, it's the invisible motherfuckers. Bitch. Get out of here. Dude, you can't be doing that invisible shit. No, I don't want to use my fucking... Maybe I'll use my chainsaw on it. That's... Don't be invisible. I said no. That's rude. Shut... Dude, stop. Okay. Trying you guys over here trying to make all these cool trick shots and shit. Oh my god, he's right there. Fucker. Bitch, this is my hood. You think hell's your territory? Nah. It's my territory, bitch. Fuck. Don't look at me like that. Oh god, dude, no. Fuck no, dude. We're not dealing with you. Because I can't ever... I don't like to deal with them. Because I can't ever fucking hit them. I won't use it on the Mancubus. Fuckers. This motherfucker don't even know. Bitch. Bitch. Oh my goodness. God damn, dude. So with the way his stomach imploded, that's how my buddy's Jay is gonna feel after he digests those 50 chicken nuggets he bought earlier. Ooh, give me this ammo. Wait, there's a lot of ammo here. That's not good. Wait, no, give me that chainsaw. What the fuck? Did I stack up during that? I'll pick up that. I'm not fucking scared. Let's go, bitch. You guys are assholes. Grenade! Oh god. Thought that was gonna be it. Hoo-ah! Eat your own heart out, kids. Dude, I would eat 50 nuggets. Dude, like, they could have been worse, dude. He could have gotten, like, Wendy's, like, spicy nuggets. Which, I love Wendy's. But, like, dude, you eat those, dude, you're gonna be fucking hating life. Guaranteed. Will you fucking Langolier bastards go away, please? I don't like that shit. No fucking meatballs for you, bitch. Okay, uh-oh. Oh, I said low ammo. Shit. I thought I was low. Oh my god, how? That's fucking malarkey, dude. Dude, I wish we had a Wendy's near us. That'd be the fucking best. Straight up for Rizzle. I'll sell out for Wendy's. Just give me fucking nuggets, dude. Just give me nuggets. I forgot I had that quad damage down there, too. That I can't get. Because these assholes have it blocked off. You know what, we're just gonna mow these guys down. I don't care if it wastes all my ammo. That's how we're gonna roll. You fucking meatball pricks. We got 12 ammo. Motherfuckers! Yo, seriously, on a real note, I would too. I'd fucking love Wendy's. Give me the rocket, damn it! Ow! Can't be fucking sniping me. Oh yeah, I play a lot of multiplayer. That's, yes. Yes, I have. Oh shit! Oh my god! Wasn't reading, fucking stop reading the chat. Go back to the game. I'm sorry. But yes, I have played a lot of multiplayer. Just recently too, I tiered up to whatever, Echelon 5 or whatever the fuck it is. I love the multiplayer. But, as a special thing, I kinda like to stream the campaign because I don't usually normally stream campaigns. I usually do multiplayer or I'm not really doing anything at all. I'm just kind of dicking around. Oh, fuck! Uh-oh. Get away from me. I said, get away from me! You know what, y'all? I'm sick of this. I could have chainsawed him. Why didn't I do that? Why is it giving me the fucking the shit now? That's why. That's why. Bitch. Uh-oh. See if I can't get both of them. Holy shit. Can I get him with the chainsaw? Yeah, I can. Yeah, I can. Okay. Well, hold on. I gotta... Gotta control my controller in. I'm done. I gotta plug my controller in. Yeah. Typically, I like to do, I still do multiplayer in the stream, too. Sometimes. Sometimes, if I still fill up for it after the game, I like to go into multiplayer. And usually get put on losing teams, because I have this horrible luck with fucking getting put on bad teams on streams. Only on recording. Seems like any other time, I'm fine. Alright, well, what did that do? Where the fuck do I go now? I go down? What's up with this fucking chanting? Do I gotta go back through here? Yes? Yes. Because I can go through the blue door now. Congrats, Rudra. You know your colors. You don't know your fucking directions, apparently. Oh, there it is. To the yellow head we go. Bitch, open this fucking door. Oh. I love Doom Guy's solution, dude. It's just punch everything. That's the solution. Just punch everything. Holy. What? Oh, God. What happened? Paying attention, y'all. I looked at the fucking chat for a second. What did they do? What did that open? Well, I'm dumb. What the fuck? What happened? Oh, I got the yellow skull. I didn't even fucking realize that. I guess I could have just looked over at the fucking stream. So, that was kind of dumb of me. Whoops! Hey, man. We all have moments. We all have moments. And I get them a lot in the streams. Isn't that the solution to life? I just punch it. Kids acting up? You just punch them. Dog go to the bathroom on the carpet? Just punch him. Oh, shit. Get the fuck, dude. I love how you... Oh, my God, that's... Look at all that ammo. Just... Come on. What the fuck, dude? Oh, my God. Well... I'm on PlayStation, Mr. Wonton. And, totally forgot about the invisible ones, so... We go. You gonna activate it? There we go. What the fuck? Now I don't know why it took so long. I'm ready for you assholes now. Come on. Fucking rip off his own tail and beat him with it. Yeah. I hear those other assholes, so where are they at? it's just non-stop shaking. Guess they don't want to chase me down here. There they are. There's one. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, God. That's cutting a little too close there. A little too close. Where are they at, dude? Where the f- I hear them. Fuckers. Oh, God. Uh-oh, there they are. There they are, there they are. You know what? Fuck this, dude. Because I need health. There we go. Oh, dude, come on. Come on. Ah, minigun power. Please. What the fuck just killed me? Oh, are you kidding me, dude? He fucking jumped off that ledge right there and he fucking got me. That's stupid. That's fucking full-grown a malarkey. That's what I say about that. Alright, we'll get him this time. Alright, assholes. Alright, assholes. Let's go. Bitch! Get out of here. Nope. Take care of that real quick. Come on, come on, come on, come on, and... Nope. Die! Holy shit. Oh, God. Where'd they go? Where'd they go? Come on. Nope. Oh, my God, dude. Nope. I got fucking caught in that. You know what, dudes? Fuck y'all. I gotta go run for a second. Please die. Please fuck off. You too. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, and goodbye. Dude, come on. Huh, get over there. Oh, shit, dude. Fuck off, demon bitch. Get off of there. What the fuck? He just kind of tipped over. Alright. Where's your buddy at, huh? Where the fuck's your buddy? Can I... Fuck. Oh, my God. I got this, dude. When he comes, fucks on my turf, dude. Woo! Oh, God. Damn! Please, no more. Alright. Alrighty. Checkpoint reached. Where am I going? We're going even deeper. We have to go in deeper. Alright, let's... Oh God, well, that caught me on fire. We have to go deep. Good lord, dude. Now, what the fuck? That is the most fucking bullshit thing. No, I'm so fucking upset right now, y'all. That is the most fucking... I am salty. Damn, Galaxy. I couldn't even, like... I just bounced out, dude. It just bounced me off the fucking edge. That is full-on grade fucking bullshit. I cannot fucking believe that. Okay, do I gotta, like... Why the fuck? It bounced me off last time, dude. Oh, dude, come on. Enough with the fucking meatballs, please. You know what, dude? I don't want to deal with this. It only killed one? How? now, dude! Oh. I hate the fucking caca demons or whatever the fuck they're called. The stupid langoliers. I hate them. Dude, they've killed me more than anything else has. I think they're the only things that have killed me so far, except that one time I blew myself up. I was not fucking ready for that, dude. Come on. God damn it. Alright, well. Don't fucking bounce me off, dude. Come on, come on. They're already firing stuff. Like, literally, dude, they're already firing stuff. Holy shit. Honestly, I would definitely suggest getting it. Because, like, at first I was like, eh, it's just a reboot. It's probably not. Oh, God. You know what, dude? I'm trying to talk to the audience right now. Fuck off. I thought I was just like, eh, it's a reboot. It's going to be kind of dumb, maybe. But, then I ended up playing the beta for the multiplayer. And the multiplayer alone, I was hooked. It feels good, and I'm... It's smooth, it's fast, it's fun. And then when I got the campaign, I thought the campaign was going to be a throwaway, but so far I'm really fucking enjoying it. I really like it. I would say it's worth the buy. Oh my god, I don't know why. How the fuck would I not know? Dude, even if you don't have friends that don't have it, just playing it is still fucking... It's still fun online. Dude, you can add me and I'll fucking play with that shit with you. I don't fucking mind. I'd still say, even the game and even the fucking multiplayer without... You know what? The game is fucking crazy. But you kind of get... I'm also playing... Oh, dude. I'm afraid I don't know what I can make. Oh, hello. You can, I'm playing on a harder difficulty as well, so... There's a little bit more extra chaos to it. But the multiplayer's fun. I feel like it's real easy to pick up. And I'm usually trash at first-person shooters. Well, I'm not complete trash, but I'm not usually that good. But when I get on Doom multiplayer, dude, it's like... MLG, literally. That's about it, though. It's the only game I can fucking get on there and say that online. What the fuck is all this? I guess we'll get the... Mobile turret? Aw, damn. Hashtag Xbox game. Ah, damn. Oh, well. Gatling rotor. Why not? I'd still say it'd be worth the buy. Whee! What the fuck am I doing now, dude? I don't even know where I'm supposed to go. Or do I keep going that way? Can I? No. Hello, door? Edge? Edge? Hello? Alright. Oh. Or, I cannot be dumb and just look to the right of me. Dude, I'm telling you, that the demon dude sounds like the fucking... It sounds like the shadow guy, or it sounds like whatever fucking alien demon thing from Shadow the Hedgehog. Oh, shit. Fuck off, meatballs. Oh my god, dude, who the fuck did he... What? Where did he come from? Okay. I need to pay attention. God, bitch. Dude, I'm telling you. Uh-oh. Get the fuck out of that corner. Hello. Give me that. Fucking meatballs. Maybe one day, the cross-platforming besides just, like, what Rocket League. And then PS4 and Xbox users will be able to play. Though I still don't understand how they do that. Who the fuck, dude? Why would it give me the pistol? Fucking give me the health, dude. Alright, I'm going up here. Give me the chainsaw. Oh my god, dude. They just blew up everything and wasted an effort. Holy shit, dude. Bitch. Dude, he got fucking... Oh my god! Holy shit! You can't fucking... Grenades! Oh my god, that grenade actually saved me. I just kind of threw it as a panic. Now that I think about it, I could have chainsawed one of them, but it's okay. Because we're going to chainsaw this big motherfucker up. So I don't know what happened to me right now. Oh, hold on. Just let me check my... Just let me get this while you guys are right next to me. Oh no! You invisible fucks. Shit! Oh god! Come on, y'all, this is too fucking much in this little ass area. Uh-oh. What the hell? What happened there? I check the feed for that one. I don't know, man. Alright. It's alright. We'll make up for that. I don't think that helped me at all. Oh, I shot him in the dick, dude. Jump! Get him! Damn. That's just embarrassing. How you gonna get beat like that? Look at this big mother... What the fuck, dude? I tried to jump, dude. He just wrecked me on the spot. You can't be all fucking... See, the game's upset that I stomped through the first level I did. And now it's like, yeah, motherfucker, you only want to die twice in one? Nah, let's fucking quadruple your numbers. There we go. Literally just bought the game because it was $47 on Xbox. Awesome, man! Go tell ID and Bethesda that I basically sold you a game. Tell them to sponsor me. No, but for real, you're gonna have a ball. Just don't try to play on ultra violence your first time. What? That's such horseshit. He one-shotted me. You press triangle to equip the BFG once you have it. Well, no shit. Thanks, game. Thanks. Oh man, Galaxy. You can't be dropping your mixtape when I'm fighting demons, dude. That's just too dangerous. Sit. Door. Sit down. Come on, assholes. Fuck, dude. Oh my god. It's too small of an area for you to be dumping that many, for double amount of enemies, man. It's alright. I got this, yo. Meanwhile, check out those links. If you wanna subscribe to us. I usually repost the streams and all a bunch of shit. Cheap plug for our channel, but I'm streaming off of the Twitch anyway, so why not? Ah! Oh no, this was a dumb idea. I'll take that armor though. Hello, dude, come on. Come on, I couldn't even get by. God damn, dude, he did so much to me. Nope. I hit this one little room and I can't fucking, I'm breaking now. All right. No more messing around. No more child's play with these guys. I'm about to get super tryhard. What the fuck, dude? Come on. Sit down. Holy shit, dude. He ran right. He didn't even fucking hesitate. He just went for it. No fucking mixtapes today. Dude, it's so... I got one. Okay. We gotta hurry up before the other asshole. God damn it, dude. Come on. Alright, got him. Oh, dude, come on. No. Oh, my God. I got a trophy, though. Holy shit, dude. There was like three more and that guy coming. Damn. Welcome to the fucking... the death montage. Holy shit. I got this. Welcome to the Space Jam. It's time to slam, yeah. Alright. What are we gonna do here? No? No, because the Gauss Cannon isn't really... Great! I hit myself with that! Nope, you're dead, and I turn around, because he's right fucking there. Now, come on, dude. Nope. Time for the big one. Let them spawn. Come on. Spawn those assholes right here. That's what they were gonna fucking do, you fucking pricks. Wait, why do I have so- No, fuck, dude. Fuck, dude. Come on. Nope. Nope. Come on, come on, come on. Just... Oh, I got him. I got him, at least. I'm just gonna hope these kill them eventually. Dude. Die, you bricks! I got it this time. Bitch. Is that it? Please. Thank God, dude. That was so fucking rough to get through. That was so unnecessary. Aw, dude. Meatballs. Fucking meatballs. Nope, I'm not jumping for that. What the fuck? Die, dude! What? I was gonna jump and try to hit him, but then I saw that shit, so... I haven't ran into a rune trial for a while. Why do I have armor right here all of a sudden? Love! Of course. Yo, dude, they're sniping me! What the fuck, dude? Holy shit! Oh my god! This game ain't playing around anymore, dude. I was jumping, I was running. I don't know what the fuck to do to get out of that. Okay. Fucking meatballs. Oh my god, meatballs, please. Oh my god, dude, come on. Oh my god, dude, come on. Come on! You just put me- Oh my god, I couldn't even get away! Dude, this game is triggering me in this galaxy, holy shit! That's how triggered I feel. Okay, here we go. One more time. You meatball! Oh, we got BFG now? Let's go, bitch. Let's go. Nope, I want that. Alright, well, I guess. Bye bye. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, dude! Holy shit, that is... He died in a really fucking awkward, brutal way. Man, they're just throwing a bunch of shit at you. Oh my god, dude, they're giving me a fuck ton of stuff. Oh no. That means we're about to... We must be at the end. That means we're about to get ready for a boss fight, which means... Okay. What are we gonna roll with? We're gonna go with an assault rifle. And we're gonna go with this. And then after that, we'll just kind of feel it out. Oh my god! Oh my god, everything's freaking out. I don't like that. Warning to everyone's eyes. Holy shit. Here we go. We're about to fight. Are we on top of a tower? What in the hell is that? It's a rock demon. Ew, what just crawled inside of it? We're gonna... That little fucking thing is protected inside of the... Oh. Oh my god, I'm not ready for a boss. Alright, bitch. What the fuck, dude? What the fuck, dude? Alright, we're gonna see what the BFG does to it. Oh. My. Goodness. Okay. Well, we're not... This fucking thing is shielded, dude! What?! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This is gonna be tricky. Uh-oh. Okay, okay. Alright, 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 alright. Holy shit, can you, like, only hit him when he strikes? Okay. Oh, fuck, dude! There's gonna be some bullshit guarantee. It's gonna be like the Cyber Demon again, where... This is actually kind of fucking tough, dude. Fuck! Oh my god, dude. Holy shit, he hit me! That's alright. That's alright. The shield is tough, but I feel like I can handle him better than I did the last guy. Woo, man, okay. Alright, okay.
Alright, okay.
I kind of feel like I can talk like Kermit the Frog. He can help me in this situation. Okay, I gotta get back far enough to where... Okay, there we go. Holy shit, dude. Just gotta... Alright. What if... Okay. There we go. We do the... Oh, fuck! We can do some damage with the rockets first. And then I can switch to my Gauss Cannon and eventually hit him with the BFG. Unless he pulls out some crazy fucking shit right now. Shit. Fuck, dude. Okay. Throw a grenade. Throw him off. Uh-oh. God damn it, dude. Bitch. Aw, oh, dude, I hope... Oh my god, dude, I was in the air. Don't give me that, dude. I don't want fucking ammo right now. This is literally... God damn, dude, that's fucking stupid range. Oh my god, dude, I got lucky there. That was pure fucking luck, dude. Uh-oh. God, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god, I gotta do this with 15 health? There ain't no fucking way. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Break out of that. Come on. Holy shit! I'm glad I didn't jump for that one. Come on, bitch. Come on. Come on. Oh my god. Nope. Please give me health soon. Fucker. Bitch. Bitch ass. Uh-oh. So out of that, we'll switch to the Gauss Cannon. What about the minigun? I'll just keep firing at him. No, it's probably not a good idea, actually. Whatever, actually. What?! What?! I was not in his fucking range to get hit. Bullshit. Bullshit. I'm gonna take that Empress power now. Here we go. Blow in the hands. Alright. Alright, we're gonna do this. Come on, bitch. Nope. Not on my fucking house. Not on my fucking house. This is my stream, bitch. You don't fucking make me look bad. You don't make me look bad. Y'all, I don't. You don't even know how a fucking focused I am right now. I'm just pissed off. Shit. Oh, I stopped him. What? No! You son of a bitch, dude. He put a shield up right before I can do it. Sorry. I'm not worried. I didn't realize that could fucking do that, dude. Dude, that hits you no matter what if you're just in that circle. I shot the things away. I can't believe I just wasted my fucking BFG. At least there's health randomly on the field now. So if I need to run into that. Oh my god, dude, he's hurt. Get that motherfucker. Oh my god, I did so much damage. There had to have been something like this for the last fight. This can't be it. I refuse, dude. There's gonna be some crazy ass shit like last time. I'm gonna fucking fight this dude again. What the hell? No, don't drop! Don't drop Galaxy's mixtape! Do not drop Galaxy's mixtape. I can't afford it right now. Please don't. Please don't. Get him. What the fuck, dude? This dude's like doing acrobatics and shit. What the hell? What the fuck, dude? Oh my god, dude. What the fuck is that? You fucking cock nut. No, dude! Oh my god. Oh god, no, please don't. Please don't. Please don't. I'm almost fucking there. No! You can't put your fucking shield on now, dude. Oh, please. Please. Please fucking just jab that motherfucker. Please tell me that's it. Please tell me that's it. I can't go. Oh. My. God. Oh my god. No. No fucking way. No fucking way, dude. There's no fucking way. I can't even tell what the fuck's going. I can't. What the fuck am I witnessing, dude? Dude, I was like, yeah, I got this. I fucking knew it. I should have got my... Fuck you. Fuck you. If I just run in circles. Nope. Oh my god. Oh my god. No fucking way, dude. This ain't happening. Oh my god. It is the Cyber Demon again. Dude. That's even more bullshit. Dude, this game is nuts. Never play an ultra-violent. It's like the very hard difficulty or hard. Okay. I'm gonna get this, though. This little bitch fucking had him, dude, and then two... I'm gonna hope... Oh my god. Nope, 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 nope. I'm fucking this one up. Oh my god. Stop that. Whatever you're doing, please stop. Oh god. Oh my god, get out of there. Where's my Gauss Cannon? Ha ha ha! Oh god, why would I go here? Fire the big ones! Oh my god! I got one! Oh my god, I got one! Just punch it! Oh my god, dude! We're gonna shotgun this motherfucker. Whew. Please tell me that's it. Please fucking tell me that's it. There he is. Rip that little bitch out. Don't fucking do this to me, please. I got silent. I got a weapon. I completed it. What does this do? I received the fucking, I don't know. Outnumbered, no problem. Who the fuck are y'all? Uh-oh, what's happening? What's happening? Holy shit, dude. Y'all, I'm really, usually I cut off the multiplayer by now, but I'm really into. I'm gonna do one more mission, and if I don't feel dead by then. Oh yeah, thank God, if I'm not dead by then, I'll hop over to multiplayer, if y'all wanna see that. While you're at it, check out Dim Links. Man, it can't be. I am Vega. Are we gonna have to, like, fight him next? Is he gonna be, like, some fucking. I am Vega, and I am. I have 16.
It the means to contain the power of the well.
Yeah, is that so? I gotta upgrade shit, homie. Got shit to upgrade like that. And penetrate through bullets. Yeah, there we go. Getting everything upgraded. I got that upgraded. Don't have anything for that. Why not? I have that. Oh, yeah, I think I have enough. There we go. Immune to barrel. Explosive damage. I will need that because who knows? I'm gonna end up fucking shooting. I got tinkering.
Vega will walk you through the process.
Yeah? Can I have this codex? Thank you. What's in here? Hold on, actually, I wanna go back here. No, wait. Is there anything in here? I just kinda wanna explore a little bit. Is that where I just came? Yeah, never mind. I'm dumb. I don't know. I look away for 1 second and then I get turned around. Operating facility is where I was created. Damn.
And where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities. But it has been decided that we can use that power.
Chainsaw
to
ammo.
Send
you. Ooh, to there's a guy over here.
Portal.
Your death will power me. You couldn't fathom the amount of dead men behind me.
All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems.
Great, dude. I don't want to hack, dude. I want to shoot stuff. You know what? At least we're not on a fucking level that's completely, like, either super dark or just completely red. Even though it still looks fucking awesome, it's kind of a nice change. What is this gonna be, parkour? What the fuck? I'm stuck. Oh my god! I thought it said it was clear, bitch. Aw, dude. Get off the fucking walls, dude. I don't like that shit. Bitch. Get off that wall. That was overkill, but, you know, why not? Hey. Oh, well, that was a fucking waste. Oh, whatever, assholes. I'm going down here. Bye! Bye, demons! Have fun, I guess. Whatever, assholes. What? Oh.
My security systems operate up.
I thought I would pick up, you know, if I actually walked over it.
Each termination point is protected by an electrified field, but you should survive the surge.
Should I? I mean, I've survived everything else. Why the fuck not? You know? Take the BFG damage. I see an invulnerability and a berserk, so.
Primary neural security network offline.
Yeah. You know what we'll go first? What the fuck, dude? So we can't get hurt, and we're just gonna mow through these frickin' these first wave of guys. Get down from there. Oh god, it ended. Fuck, dude. I don't want to use that yet, just yet, because I want to wait until like the bigger guys are here. Oh, there they are. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Ha! Yeah, bitch. Fuck out of my face, dude. You know who you're dealing with, man? I'm Rudra fucking Strife. I do this to your bitch daily. Well, see how hard I'm going right now? That's how I'll go hard on your girl's puh. Bitch. Seriously, dude, can they just add a fucking all berserk mode where you literally just go through the game just annihilating people? Well, that was fun. Alright, well, we gotta go this way, right? No? Wow. Yeah, oh, I must have not hit something up here, huh? No? Oh, you go. Oh, I can go under it. Never mind. Okay! I received a friend request. Don't know who you are, sir, but I will add you soon.
Auxiliary neural security network offline.
Alrighty, let's see. What do I do now? I get so distracted. Like, that's hard enough is trying to do like a let's play or a video and not, you know, fucking forget what you're doing. It's like I'm doing it on the spot, trying to talk, and I'm trying to look over at the chat and read.
This will accelerate.
I get fucking confused. Plus I'm, oh my god! That's not happening. You fucking remain calm. It is important that you remain calm. Oh, watch these dudes. I love this. Whee! Aw, hey. Uh-oh, it's these little bastards. Oh my god, dude, the music's kicking up. Oh my god, he just... Nope. Bitch. 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 Oh my god, there's more. You know what? Come on. Oh my god, dude, what the... Thank you, I'll take that health. Thank you very much. Thank you for coming. What about all these little assholes that were down here? They're all dead. Whee! Love that. Fucking love that. Oh my god, dude. Watch him. He's gonna walk to his own death. I got scared for a second, but I forgot I just updated it where I don't take damage. Ooh, what is that? I want that. Auto map downloaded. Sweet.
Blue security clearance required.
Blue security.
Blue security clearance required.
Alright, whatever. Fuck you guys then. I'll go get your stupid clearance, I guess. Shut the fuck up, spokesman.
No demons.
What the fuck, dude? Where am I going? Nothing in there? Alright, whatever. Ooh, I'll take that. Does it matter which door I take? I want to take the one with the fucking BFG ammo. Oh, never mind, you can't. Alright, well, I guess we're taking this one. Actually, let's switch to the shotgun, because I'll panic fire, and that will lead to my death for sure. For sure.
Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry show temperatures exceeding 1.2 megakelvins, 173 times hotter than the surface of the sun. To contain this heat, a massive supercooled structure was built to house Vega's miles of circuitry and millions of processing centers.
Yeah? What the fuck do I do? Once again, I wasn't paying attention.
You are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed. It took years to perfect. Destroy each of the four coolant generators. Once they are no longer functional, my primary systems should begin to melt down.
Alright, here we go. What was he doing, dude? I wasn't fucking listening at all, again. Oh, I should have known. It's Doom. Shoot everything. Meatballs! Get the fuck out of here. You are my fucking enemy. What the hell? Did another demon just kill a fucking meatball? Because I sure did. Ow, dude. What the fuck? Dude, come on. How do I need to get... Whee, there we go. Oh my god, dude, there are fucking people everywhere. Dude, come on, dude, I'm getting sniped by the meatball. I don't appreciate that, dude. No one likes to get sniped by a meatball. Fuck off! Dude! I'm out. Oh my god, dude. Holy shit, dude, he wrecked me in one hit. Oh my god. Well, good thing there's a mobile. Ajato. Okay, alright. Let's try to power through it, but I guess we can't just straight up try to power through. So what I'm gonna do... Ooh-wee, I went the wrong way, fuck! Get that. Oh look, I'll get another BFG ammo. Can we just get... Oh god! Run! Run! Take that! I'm just gonna fucking Nope. Oh my god. Where's that last one at? Get the fuck out. Ooh, look, a codex. God, dude, the BFG. Seriously, the BFG in this game, that's a fucking difference maker, dude. Oh my god. Nope, I'm gonna have a fucking meltdown if I die. Yahoo! Oh my god. Oh my god, I didn't think he could make it up here. Psych, psych, psych. Bounce up. Oh my god, dude. Whee! Oh my god, dude. Gotta run, gotta run, gotta run, gotta run, gotta run, gotta run, gotta run. Oh, wait. Ah! Oh, God. Hey, you think I can get that little... Come here, Langolier Meatball. Can I get you? And some fish and fuel. Get him, get him. Fucking bastard. Oh, that was really stupid of me.
You can now move to where my core is located to complete
this
process.
Thank you. Did I kill the Langolier? I don't remember killing the meatball guy up here. Then again, there's a lot of shit going on, so let's switch to that and the super shot. Why not? Wait, where am I going? Touch that. Here I go.
The train below will take you to the entrance.
Yeah? Can I have that minigun ammo? What train? Oh, that train. Oh my god. What is this, an ice cavern?
For you to gain access to my
this is actually
core,
pretty fucking
the
cool.
The threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Somebody once told me there was demons about to kill me. I was trying to send a text message. I was looking kinda dumb with my phone in my hand. Oh my god, I can't sing. Hold on, I gotta get the fuck out of here. Yahoo! Alright. Target acquired. Fire the cannon! I had 3 left from... Oh god, oh my god. Dude, come on. Fuck off. Fuck off. Oh my god, what the hell killed me? Whew. No, fucking texting's gonna fucking... It's too much shit. I don't mind the fact that there's double the enemies, but, like, when it's, like, in a super fucking small enclosed area, dude, it's a fucking... It's a pain in the ass. Boy, I tell you what...
For you to gain access to my core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.
Okay. Look, they're fighting each other over there. Hold on. Look, they're beating it. Oh, I thought they were fighting each other, dude. Fucking meatball bastards. Get rid of them first. You know what, dude? Hold on. Oh my god, dude. I was not ready for him to be over there that fucking fast. I want to get them. I want to kind of clump them together because I only got one shot. Fuck it! We had to take out one. It was that one, man. I had to do it. Fuck you. Oh my god! Help! Oh my god, dude! Oh my god! I gotta get the fuck out of here! Oh my god, please give me help! Please give me help! Oh my god. What's this one little asshole doing over here? Ammo. You gotta run and gun, that's the plan. Oh my god, dude, I can't seem to get a fucking way, dude. They can't get me up here, right? Oh, what the hell hit me? Damn, dude. Alright, I guess we're just gonna have to Gauss Cannon and Mini Gun, I guess. I don't know, dude. So much shit to deal with. Can I get him from here? I got all of those motherfuckers. Get out of my way! Nope. Suckers. Sayonara, suckers. Oh, shit, dude. Oh, what the fuck, dude? There's a whole bottom floor down here. With chainsaw fuel. Bitch, I will cut your fucking... Oh, my god. I almost got killed from that, though. Like, you gotta give me some time in between, man, because that's fucking full grade malarkey, dude. Nope, get the fucking gun. Thank you. Give me the health. Bitch ass. When did I get more BFG ammo? Oh my god, hit him! Oh my god, what happened? Oh my god, dude. I thought I fell off the map for a second. I got real freaked out. Hello! Goodbye. Holy shit, dude, that gave me three. Get them all together, and... Well, that wasn't all of them, but it was close enough. I'm not really worried about these assholes anymore, to be honest. They're scrub work. What the fuck, dude? Fuck. That was a waste. I didn't mean to switch, but hey, I got my ammo back. So though, hey, there's something. Hey, there's a concept! Oh, man. No! No! What? That is... I cannot... But, dude, he went straight through the BFG and just fucking slapped and killed me. Oh my goodness. And he did it with the greatest of ease. God damn it, dude, seriously?
For you to gain access,
there's
to
just
my
too
core,
much shit, dude. It's too much shit. Uh-oh. Well, I guess we're going down here. sight. Ow, dude! Oh my god, that does so fucking much. Why? I gotta fire it. I was trying to keep it in reserves for a little bit, but whatever. Fucking assholes. You lose my fucking shit. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. More fucking meatballs, dude! I'm stuck, help! Target acquired! BFG! Okay, 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 okay. Man, fuck all y'all down here, dude. Seriously? I'm out. Fuck that, dude. I'm not staying down there. I'm just gonna keep moving. My fucking arm itches, dude. That's not good. How the fuck, dude? How the fuck did you not get killed by that? Okay, okay. That asshole's there. Did I get him? Please? Oh my god. On the move. Oh my god, shouldn't have came up here. Look at all these big... Oh god, dude. There we go. We picked him up that time. Thank god. Anyone else want to fuck with me? Ew, dude, what is that noise? Where the fuck is that guy going? He had to have seen me. Music stopped. Good. It didn't even, like, phase away. Just fucking gone. Okay. What do we got?
Once Vegas Core is destroyed, the vacuum of energy will pull you back through to hell.
Yes.
We have your destination set to the well's location. Now use the crucible to power it down, and the portal here on Mars will be closed permanently. They will not allow access to the well without a fight. But I'm sure that's what you're looking for, isn't it?
I'm preparing for the ripping and the tearing. This is fucking slow, dude. Look at this big-ass door, dude. We're about to fucking about to go down for real. It's going down for... What the fuck, dude? Is that a giant robo-brain? I am fucking afraid for what's about to come out of that. There's gotta be something crazy, dude. Fuck this power. I can't do it until I rip this shit out. Oh my god! Dude, I thought I was about to fall off for a second. Fuck that power. There we go.
Thank you, Vega.
Many regrets about what? It's gonna blow up on me. It ended it on a fucking cliffhanger, dude. What? Okay, y'all, so I've done, like, 3 missions now. Would y'all like to see me... Should I cock-tease y'all and leave it on a cliffhanger and go to multiplayer? Do you want to see what happened next? Ask y'all in the chat. Real quick. Just because you said creates cash, I'm gonna do campaign now. We're not the Walking Dead here. At least we won't cock tease you for 7 months. Go. I guess this campaign it is. By destroying Vega, you've created a portal directly into the heart of hell. Now you must find your way to the source and use the power known as the Well. The Crucible will allow you to absorb the energy contained in the Well for good. Well, isn't that great? Alright, here we go. The Whale. Now we're back in hell. Hell, Michigan. I don't have the other stuff, dude. I must have missed something with the rockets. Dude, look how many fucking points I have and I can't use them because I don't have the... Well, I guess I can increase these. Why not? I mean, I don't use the explosive shot, but... I'm pretty sure that's the only one I have both for. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Machine gun ammo. I like the way hell looks, to be honest. Think I could live here. You know. Might be a little hot, but you know. Listen, man. If we're in hell and I don't get to chainsaw the devil... I'm gonna be very upset. Very, very upset. Dude, are they fighting down there? Hold on. Yeah, they are. Look at them. They're fucking fighting down there. Look, they're knocking shit over. The fuck's going on? Oh. Oh my god, dude, the Langolier's killing them. I got your guy. Oh, come on, y'all. Oops, why'd I throw my grenade? You think I can snipe him? There you go. Pew! Oh my god, I did. Yeah, we don't want the fucking sniper. Come on. You know, we'll go with minigun and shotgun. Shotgun always seems the best bet in this game. Oh, one of the best bets in this game, so. Ugh. All right. Well, I meant to shoot him, not... There's a haste up here. Oh, not the berserk, dude. Nope, give me that. Bitch, we ain't dealing with that shit. Come here, you little fucking pansies. Bitch. Oh, I'm about to make these motherfuckers go 0-15. Ah! Oh, what the fuck? He just kind of blew up. What happened there? Do I need to use this? Nope. I don't need it against these assholes. Listen, do you need to spawn so many of these motherfuckers at once? Oh my god, he jumped right over me? Oh my god. Oh my goodness. With the greatest of ease. Dude, it fired right at me. That's fucking malarkey. I panicked. I didn't need to throw a grenade for that, but I kind of just panicked through one. Bitch. Oh my god. Fuck off! Oh my god, dude, I couldn't fucking move! Motherfuckers. Get me getting me juggled between shit. Here we go! I'm gonna snipe that fucking meatball again. I'm gonna do it with the pistol. It's like, I wonder when this ever comes in handy. Fuck you, meatball. You know what, dude? God! I don't know why I threw that grenade. Oh my god, dude! Did you just see that fucking... that fireball fucking fly by? No, I'm gonna go with rockets. Rocket! Rocket! Man! Oh shit. Bring it, bitches. Fucking punched his leg off! Who do you think you are fucking spawning in my turf, dude? Don't you know I own hell? Jesus, dude, there's just... it's so satisfying to get kills in this game. If anyone ever needs a fucking anger... what the fuck?! Well, apparently I went too hard because I just went through the fucking map. Y'all are gonna see it in a second. Look at this shit. Oh my god, dude, I just saw it on the fucking stream. I guess I'm just going too ham tonight. The game's gotta find a way to break it. Jesus, dude. Oh, I forgot to fucking kill the meatball. No! Holy shit. I can't believe, dude. I was going ham. I was going ham with the berserker, and it fucking... it put me right through the fucking map, dude. Spawn in, get killed. Spawn in, get killed. Oh! Just ripped his fucking head off, dude! I grabbed him by the neck. I grabbed him by the neck bones. That one's also my favorite. They're all my favorite. Fuck off, dude. Fuck off, dude. Fuck off, dudes. Who the fuck did I beat you with your own fucking cannon and make you like it? Slide my dick down your throat and make you thank me for it. Any of you, Walking Dead fans should get that one. What?! Fuck you, dude. Oh, dude, there's another one of those assholes. God, what the fuck, dude? I wrecked him in one shot, dude! I had never done that before with this gun with that fucking dude. What the hell? What did they build, giant fucking... but... ew, dude. Look down there, the walkers. Assholes. Pick up this ammo, though. Oh my god, what the hell? Whoa! Alright, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Push that shit in. I'm glad they had a... they conveniently left all this shit open. Wait. Why would I need to come back up here? For that. I'll take that, actually. Ha! Boom. Boom. What the fuck, dude? The zombie's evasive as fuck, apparently. Alright, here we go. Hold on, I know that's over there, but I gotta see what's down here. More chainsaw fuel. Aw, dude. Fuck off with that. Punk ass. Oh my god, dude. Oh, dude. Fucking punch your eye out. There's something in your eye. Oh, look at this one lone asshole. Not really nothing down there. Ooh, what's that? What did I just touch? Auto map downloaded. There's shit down there, but I don't trust myself to try to make that jump. To be perfectly honest. Oh no. Fucking. Fucking meatball pricks, dude. I hate them. Hate them. Don't like them. Oh my goodness. Don't fucking spawn next to me. Go away. No means no. I said no means no. If you look deep enough down there, you'll see Fresno, California. Trust me, it's hell. Oh my god! Motherfucker. Sneak up on me. What the fuck, dude? Ooh, oh god. No, wait, isn't that just where I came from? Yeah. Oops, fired my gun. What did I miss here? Oh my god, what? No? Can I not? Why? Why am I over here? What is the point of this? So tell me I gotta go down more? Did I miss a spot? I can... Oh, what the fuck, dude? Okay. I was confused there for a second. Oh, I don't like this. As I walk to the shadows of the Valley of Death.
Kill him, Shadow.
Can y'all please activate so I can get this? There it goes. Metal music kicked in. We're mowing down everybody. Was that, dude? Someone just died right in front of me? I mean, of course, with a shotgun. I mean, before I fucking actually shot him. Ah! Bitch. Little bitch ass. Who the fuck do you think you messing is? I'm who just drive, and I'll fuck you up. Bit fucking. Oh, hi. He just stood there and took it, man. Oh god. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Oh my dude, I want the soundtrack. I need to buy it. I'm sure it's for sale, right? It has to be, because it's fucking awesome. Watch this shit. He turned around. Oh, God. Oh, my God. What happened? Okay, whatever. All right, here we go again. You can try. Goodbye. Ow. Bitch. Give this and... these little assholes at, dude? There they are. Motherfuckers. Can he just fly up in the air and blow up? I was, shouldn't use a triple shot for that, but oh well. Ow! Stop it. Wanna write rockets with rockets, bitch? I'll show you what's good. I'll give you the hand, son. Oh no, meatball. Nope. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, dude, I got stuck again! Grade A malarkey. I'm calling it. Fucking assholes. Look at this dude way over there. He's just gonna stand there and take it. And he's dead. What the fuck? Alright, okay, that's something, I guess. How about we go shotgun this time with it? Y'all wanna activate for me, please? Come on, assholes. Now they won't even fucking come near me, are you kidding me? I have a minigun firing everywhere. And they fucking... and then they come running right towards me. I have a shotgun in my hand and they... because they fucking knew, the old bastards. The fuck, what makes you think climbing up there was gonna make you safe, dude? Oh my god. I'm coming for you, motherfucker. Death from above, holy shit. Oh my god, there he goes! What the fuck? Oh my god. September, go back on lineup against Timekeeper. Not sure what you're trying to say there, man. You know what? Why not? I'll waste it. It ain't... oh my goodness, how? Stop that. What a dumb... ow! Dude, come on. There we go. No Hadoukens. I don't like these little bastards either, dude. Please give me health. Holy shit. Oh god. Okay. What the fuck, dude? Wasted ammo. Because I want that point. Oh my god, dude. Holy shit. Whee! Hello. Going in here. Thank you. Bye-bye. There's just too many of these. How the fuck did that guy survive it? Too many fucking nuisances. Oh. Thank you for all this shit. What is this, dude? We're gonna end up fucking awakening this thing, and then we're gonna have to fight it. Or not. Was he telling me to go that way? Alrighty. Whee! Oh my god. Thank god there's no fall damage. Hello.
He must not be allowed to free them. You must get Shadow.
Hey, buddy. Fuck you. Fucking dodge that shit. There's some weapon stuff right there. Alright, here we go. I'm expecting an all-out brawl. I hear the music picking up. Oh my god, why do I have that? What codes is that? Oh my god. Oh my god, dude. What just happened? Hello? I got fucking bounced around, dude. Did he just kill his own teammate? Or his own fucking dude? I guess they don't really care. Don't kill your own people. That's my job. That is my job to do. I don't appreciate. I'll appreciate you taking a job for me, mister. I should do an entire stream like that in that voice. Thank you. Hello. Welcome to Rudra Swipe episode of Doom. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. You know, with the Doom, you kill the people, and then the people with the guns, and then the demons, and then the hooga wooga. Oh, what the fuck? I had this dude. Come here. Get off that wall, dude. You wanna go, bitch? They won't let me go so easily. We'll see about that. I won't let them go so easily. Cause I'm ripping and tearing. With the ripping and the tearing. Oh, let me punch the meatball, please. Oh. I'm so happy I fucking punched the meatball. Oh my god. Bye-bye. I cleared up some room. And I got another one. Cool. Bye-bye. What a fucking game. I'm surprised they didn't nerf it for this game. I mean, for this mode. You would think they'd be a little too OP. I mean, I'm kind of OP as anyway, so. Why do I have the super shot and that? Nope. Nope. Okay, well. I'll waste my minigun ammo. I'm not good with it. Well, I'm okay with it, but not in, like... Holy shit, dude. What the fuck? That's a Mancubus shot right there. Well, that's that, the green one. I don't know what it's called, so... Where is he? Where is that fucker, dude? I got hit with that. There he is. And there he goes. Get the fuck out of here. I'm sick of your shit. I'm waiting for more. I'm waiting for more. Oh, I want the super shot. So I can fucking blow him to pieces. Hello. Goodbye. Hit him in the head. Got him, coach. That means another one had to have spawned. That's usually how this shit goes. Bam. 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 Uh-oh. Nope, goodbye. Have fun with that. Nope, I didn't want that. There we go. Uh-oh. Oh my god, dude! I didn't... It wouldn't let me... God damn, I'm gonna... Oh, please don't make me do all that fucking over again. Oh my god!
He must not be allowed to free them.
Why not, dude? Hey, y'all. Get rid of some of those assholes before we jump down there, right? Right? Here we go, I guess. Can't believe I'm gonna have to fucking do all this over again. Oh my god. Oh god. I didn't realize I was backed up against the wall. I don't want to use the Berserker yet now that I know there's gonna be bigger motherfuckers coming. Bye-bye. Hello. Goodbye. Hello, goodbye. Holy shit, dude. You don't kill your own friends. That's not nice. Okay, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. Stepping on leprechauns. Oh my god, dude. Help, help, help. Get him. Get him. Get that little fucker. Oh my god, calm down, dude. Calm down, Doom guy. Holy shit, dude. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. God, dude. Stop the violence. Stop the violence. Please. Please stop the violence. I said stop the fucking violence. Like, see, do I have to show you how bad violence is? By punching meatballs in midair? Oh my god, dude. They're all just running towards their death. I just hope I don't fucking punch them so hard I glitch out of the map again. Come on, come on, come on, come on. No, bitch, come on. Get him, get him, get him! I got BFGs, I got rocket ammo again. Where the fuck do you think you're going, boy? You little sneaky fuck, where'd he go? Stop that. That's what I think about that. And your bullshit. Goodbye. Here we go, we just gotta keep moving. We just gotta keep moving, right? Goodbye. Holy shit, dude. Oh, I fucking wasted that. That was dumb. Motherfuckers, dude. Nope. Stop it. Hold on. Gotta swerve. Ah! Cut that bitch right open. Fucking my neighborhood, bitch. Is that it? I can't tell because the music's still going all fucking hyper. Oh, no, there's one motherfucker over here. Oh, barely fucking made it, y'all. Oh, no. Y'all want to calm the fuck down for a second, please? Jesus. Oh my god, are you kidding me? This better is- oh, this is another one, dude. I don't know why I thought way back. He's like, that way is the bathroom. I have a feeling I might have to fight one of these. I just get that feeling. Because I got a feeling. Ooh. Pick up whatever the fuck I can. Alright, here we go, guys. Y'all aren't ready for this. I got one thing of BFG ammo. Where am I going? Where the fuck am I going now? Huh? Tells me that I need to go up there, but I don't... What? Fuck you. Fuck you. I don't know, y'all. I'm kind of confused now. So I'll just walk through this portal. Where the fuck did that take me? Well, there's like... there's shit everywhere here. Oh my god, really? Wow! Green fire! My body is ready, senpai. Hey, puppy! What the fuck, dude? Alright, well, actually... There it is. It's up there. I hit him the rocket. Bitch. Well. Didn't want to land on near that. I see a quad damage over there. Fuck you. I don't want to fucking deal with these assholes. Whoo, I blew him up midair! Hasn't triggered anything yet. Come on. Come on. There we go. Bitch! Get the fuck out of here, dude. Ugh. Nope. I'm too fucking good on that shit today. Ow. Except when they spawn out of nowhere. Oh god. I got something for his ass, though. Stop that. I don't know why. I switched then. I should keep it for later. I'm not afraid of that asshole, dude. God damn it, dude. That time I literally just fired it. I don't know. Oh my god, dude. I thought I died for a second. I was just going to a glory kill for him. Okay. Bitch ass. Oh, look at this chainsaw fuel. Use that on somebody. Hey, stop that. Mister, it's not nice. Ow! Where the fuck did that little bastard go? Get off of there. You too. Oh, you little sneaky sneaks, huh? God damn it, get up there. Is something else gonna pop up? Oh, never mind. I still have that quad damage. I should get it. You wanna go, big guy? Huh? Where'd he go? Oh my god, it looked like he tried to do like a weird jump for joy and died. Uh-oh. Nope. There we go. PFG, man, you are a fucking lifesaver. Bam, suckers! Hit him with the wapat! Okay, that's it. We're done. We can go to the next part until I have to go fight a fucking one of these fucking wrath things. I'm fucking betting on it, dude. Oh my god, look at all of this. Oh fuck. I'm convinced that one of these things are gonna become alive and then we're gonna have to fight them, dude. I'm telling you. What the fuck was that? Was that a witch? Is this fucking Left 4 Dead now? Well, I destroyed them all, I guess. Whee! Time to mosey on back. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Hello. Oh shit, it's that bitch! Oh my god, dude! That scared the fuck out of me.
So much.
Yeah, that's what you get, you fucking weird-looking bitch. That's what you get for trusting Demon Spawn. You're dumb. You're dumb. That's what you are. Did she just, like... She didn't even melt. She just fell in. Dude, what the fuck am I about to fight? Oh. Oh my god. Okay. So it's like if the Krang fused with a spider. Bitch. Bitch. Alright. Let's figure out your patterns, motherfucker. What the fuck, dude? That's fucking actually pretty cool. I'm not giving props on that. I gotta kill him, though. At least the bosses are pretty creative. Oh my god, dude. Do I have to hit him in the fucking face? And there's gonna be a fucking round, too. That's the thing. I'm not looking forward at all. Bye-bye, bye-bye, bye-bye. If I try this, and then I... Alright, well... Fuck, okay, I'm probably not gonna survive this one. But at least I know now. What the hell, dude? Oh my god, dude. Wow, dude, it's literally, if I can't hit him. Alright. Oh my god, dude, what's happening? Oh my god, I gotta jump on these things. Oh god, get me out of that. See, it never gives me my Goss Cannon after that. Which sucks. Oh my god, dude. Gotta hit him right in his stupid face. Oh god damn, dude, this is... Why? Did I fall off because of my cannon? What the fuck happened there? This little bastard's kinda tough. Alright, at least we know the BFG does something now. I mean, it does a lot anyways, but... It's so slow, dude. I'm gonna try the plasma rifle. Oh god. Fuckers. Again, it switches me to that automatically. I don't understand that. Is it taking away the weapon I was using? I don't know. Not quite sure how to get this guy down yet. Oh god, dude. How the fuck, dude? Nope, it just gives me this automatically. Alright, well. Ow! Oh my god, dude! I don't know how to fucking dodge that. That's really fucking difficult, to be honest. Holy shit, dude! This bastard's tough! I can't figure out... How the fuck, dude? Holy shit, dude! I don't fucking get how to do this, man. I know there's gonna be a part two, too. That's what sucks. Wait a minute. What is it? It just is like, is the only person. Fucking get this, dude. This is so fucking confusing. Oh god. Fucking titties, dude. I don't really understand either. I'm still trying to... I'm between, like, panic... and, like, I don't know what to do. If you could give me advice on either, that would be much appreciated. Shit. Oh, okay, I got the brain figured out a little bit. Oh, do I seriously just have to shoot down here? I'm a fucking moron, y'all. I'm an idiot. I should have... No! Dude, come on. Come on, man. Oh, I just know there's gonna be a part two. And it's gonna obliterate me. Oh my god, what the fuck happened there? Learning with you. Well, I'm probably the worst teacher, but we'll figure it out. At least I know I can hit him in the brain now. I don't know what the fuck that last move was. Dude, that was... I'm gonna call him. I'm gonna blame somebody else on that. It was not me. Alright, fucker. Now that I know how to deal with you. Oh, fuck. Oh, my good. These guns don't do shit. Oh, for once, it fucking let me keep my, Fucker. Oh my god! Please do more! I don't know how to deal with that shit, dude, when he does that laser thing. And we'll do it immediately. Nope. I'm out of here. Oh my god. Okay. I mean, I basically got part one down, right? I mean, he's gonna fucking... Oh my god, dude. Shit. I need that shotgun. Ow! Fucker! Please get up here. Oh my god. Nope. Come on. I guess I'm gonna have to fucking jump around or something. Dude, holy shit, how? Where's all the health at? Where'd all my health go? Oh, BFG. You're my only hope right now. Oh my god, I couldn't get there fast enough and that stupid laser I can't fucking dodge got me. Damn it, dude. Damn. Alright. We got him this time, guys. We got him this time. Kinda got his pattern. Dude, come on, dude. Oh my god, are you fucking serious? He hopped out of the way, so I just fucking wasted that. Dude, it does virtually nothing. That's so crazy. How do you fucking make this thing flip? That's what I want to know. No, come on. God damn it, dude, come on. Come on, man. Ugh. This is my strategy. And then run! And then run away! Ow. Ow, fucker! Oh, shit, dude. Wrong with this thing. Oh my god, dude. Nope. Bitch. No. Oh. Stefan, I just wanted to point out that the instant I looked over to see that it says, you good, I died. So I'm just sorry to disappoint on that. Ah, damn it, dude. He started moving around too much, and then I couldn't fucking... So close. I can't believe I missed that first shot. I would have fucking had him if I didn't miss it. Yeah, whatever. He's gonna... No, you don't, bitch. This is how we do it. And then we run away. Fuck, dude. I'm gonna run out of fucking shot. Thank God for that. Ow. Get up there, dude. And then... oh, nothing? Holy shit. And then I gotta wait for his fucking... oh god. You know what, dude? Fuck you. No! Just let me kill him, please! Oh my god. Please, please, please don't do no bullshit on me. Oh my god, I don't know what it's doing. It's freaking out, y'all. It's freaking the fuck out. We gotta kill it. Please, please, don't let me fight that fucking thing again. I just shoved the BFG 5000 in it! Oh, I got a Spider Mastermind Mono Golden. Tether activation, what the fuck's going on? Knee deep in the dead. Who's next? I'm just getting trophies left and right.
You've won. It's over.
What?
You stopped the invasion and closed the portal. But it's come at a price. Argent, Vega, this entire operation.
Did we just
you
beat
see,
the game?
I've watched you work. Come to understand your motivation.
Yeah, I just like to kill shit.
You think the only way is to kill them all. Leave nothing behind. And you may be right. But we can't just shut it all down. Without Argent energy, it will be worse. I don't expect you to agree.
He's gonna do something.
But with this, we can continue.
You son of a bitch.
Work. I am not the villain in this story. I do what I do because there is no choice.
You fucker.
Tether coordinates complete.
Our time is up. I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way.
Holy shit, dude.
Until we see each other again.
What the fuck do you... this is talking like it's... why'd he walk off with a sword? Why couldn't I use that? No fucking way. We didn't just beat the game, did we? That is not the fucking ending. Hold on. We're just gonna wait. Hold on. What? No. No fucking way. Until we meet again? Is there gonna be a sequel? Is there gonna be more to the DLC? That was... I refuse to believe that's the end. That was kind of a... I mean, I had trouble with the boss, but it wasn't that fucking hard. DLC? Seriously? I thought the DLC was just maps. I mean, for stuff for multiplayer. Well, shit! Well, it looks like, unless there's something that pops up at the end, I beat Doom. I said I was gonna keep streaming Doom until I beat it, and now I have. So now I gotta find a game for next week. Unless this ain't it. Maybe, no, because even... oh, Well, we're gonna see through this, man. You know, they could pull like a little fucking bullshit at the end where it's like, yeah, psych. Can we skip this? Oh, well. Music and voice. I don't care. Holy fucking shit! That was it! Well, really fun game. Really enjoyed the bosses. Little disappointed with the last one. I thought that's the only one where I didn't get in, like, two modes. Everyone else, like, I seem like the bosses were, like, you had one round and then another. Well, holy shit, there we go. I beat it on ultra violence. What's the hardest difficulty? Holy shit, dude. Yeah, so I was playing on this one, so I was playing on hard, basically. There's nightmare, combat is knife edge. One mistake can lose between living and gruesome death. No tutorials. This is nightmare for 1 minute. If you die in the... Holy shit! Ultra nightmare? This is nightmare with one major adjustment. If you die, your campaign is over. A death marker will be left behind as a reminder how far you progressed. Holy shit. That is... I'm gonna tell y'all right now, that is never gonna fucking happen. Well, there it is. There's fucking Doom. Holy shit. I can't fucking... I beat it. Well, I...